Guys, I actually forgot about this one right here, Sons of the Forest, Forest Part 2. It is rumored for a Halloween 2021 release date, man. That would be freaking awesome. A new trailer will apparently go live early next month. So if this does happen, this is actually a rumor, right? But if that does happen, if a trailer does drop, this will give some, you know, credibility to this rumor right here. The best part here is they're saying they're working really hard to get this thing not only on PlayStation and Steam, but on Xbox Series X/S. Great news right there. So I don't think this thing is going to come to Xbox One or PlayStation 4. And that's just the way the things are starting to work now with these games. They're just, you know, they're just too far along for the old consoles, which we've talked a little bit here on the channel. But I wanted to do this quick video for you guys in case you've been waiting for this, or you forgot about it, or you didn't hear about this rumor. I know, like, literally this video is going to be super quick, so if you could drop a like, consider subscribing, all that good stuff. But I'm definitely excited, right? We got The Day Before, Dying Light 2. There's a bunch of good games coming out, and I totally forgot about this one. So, you know, it is what it is. But sounds like they're really hard at work in development because they've been pretty silent. And hopefully this fucking rumor is true, man. And we actually will get to play this game soon. Definitely looking forward to it. So let me know what you think in the comments, and I'm out of here. Peace.